Welcome back. We're not going to make anything specific today. What I have here is a clay body that I made up. It's not the High River clay. This is a mixture of porcelain and terracotta. Yeah, I like to break the rules. I kind of get a kick out of laughing.
No, you can't do that. No.
Okay. But there's only one way to find out, and that's to try. So we're just gonna throw this. I've already sanded it here. This is a test run for a new bat. I tried making a bat out of lawn plywood. And I'm hoping I don't get splinters. It feels kind of smooth. We'll see what happens. I got it down here. Let's get this centered up. I tried to get it thrown into the center. I'm running into problems with the video here. Running out of memory in the camera, so we don't know exactly how long this is going to run, but I may get done with something, or I may run out of time again. Either way, it's not that I'm showing you a specific thing. This is just a test run for this new bat. Seems to be sticking to the wheel pretty good. Come on, baby. Oh, got a little ashes in there. Sorry. We'll just mix that in. We'll call it bro. Special coloring later when we start. I don't know. Oh, yeah. We're getting it. You guys are wondering, you see me throw clay over here. Someone asked me, do you have a sink over on the right-hand side of your phone? Oh, no. You don't throw your clay in the sink. Unless you want to call a plumber. I have an old broken bat that I sit over here. This clay, I throw it on there, that bat will dry it out. And it's made of plaster. That's the bad thing about the plaster bats, they'll break. Get rough with them. Sometimes I like to get rough. All right, we'll get this in. So this is about as small a lump as I like to work with, because it's just hard for my hands to get around a small piece and effectively do what I need to do with it. All right, we got our center now. Work up a little nipple here. So now I got an exact center. Bottom and outside. The outside bottom here is a little bit out. It's not too bad. I'm going to go ahead and use it. Make a dimple here. I'm hoping I got this clay wet good. Fill it up with water. Okay. Kind of fade it. Turn around like that. We'll reverse to the left. Out a little. Alright, take it back right. play is, well, dancing. I gotta squeeze a little bit more to kind of turn into it. Plus, I should be able to pick it up by it. Is like a cylinder first off. Still don't want to get that top too thin. Grab a sponge here. Bring that top out. I always find myself having to cut the top off. Maybe I try to raise it, throw it a little too hard and too fast. Some clay works so hard and fast, you know? Just can't help myself. Alright, let's move it back up and see if we do this. It wasn't very big lumps, so I'm gonna bear the razor too off the floor. The thickness this is right now is all the thinner I could have made the high river clay. Well, I'm gonna make this a lot thinner. You might get to see me flop something. Alright, we got a cylinder started here. I'm gonna use the red, flat side. Hand out in here, find that rip. Work on it a little bit. Turn it up. Want the flare on me. Must have had it pressed in the wrong spot. You'll have that. Get that outside and let that rip dries it out. Get back up. The top's not level. I pull a little too much in one area, and then when you get your clay to the top, you don't want to just pull your finger straight off of it, because it's usually not ready for that. I'm going now trying to straighten up the stick I made. It doesn't look black and white. Maybe we can fix that. I'll leave it the way it is for now. The bat seems to be working out alright. I haven't got splinters yet. I've been warned about the wooden bats. Say, plastic's the way to go. You know what? Plastic costs money. Plaster costs money, wood costs money, but the pre-made plastic bats, that's the money there. Compared to making your own. Trying to get the same thickness from top to bottom. I'm going to look this top a little thicker, and it would have raised up far enough. I could have made a pluck jaw. Alright. What do you think I ought to make out of this? Be creative? No? Alright. Into it. You got room for that. I like to use these. Finished cleaning off the clay that was used to hold this down. Take my spatula, and by the way, this bat seemed to work out all right. We'll see when the stuff dries if the bat warps and causes the base to warp. But right there, I can take it right off the wheel, put another bat down, start on it, won't have to